everything. Yes. You're everything. And without you, we are nothing.
Nothing, Father.
Nothing, God. So, God, just bless us, God. Keep us safe, God. Protect our immune systems, God.
Yes, Father, please.
Give us fight, God. Let us come together as one. Let us love one another. Those who've lost, you know, from death, from policemen, all this other stuff that's going on that's crazy, God. We know that you are in control. You are doing something, God. And we are going to trust in you that through it all, your will be done in everything, God. And we trust you. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
You're listening to the Blue Sky Radio. Blue Sky Radio.
Beautiful blue skies. Blue skies.
And Joseph and Michael Rose, I love you guys. You guys have made me who I am. I know I probably disappointed you in a lot of ways. Jesus, please forgive me. But thank you, Mom and Dad, for everything. My brother, Minister Amru Rowland, y'all, you know, my family is everything, God. All my family and friends who support, and everybody who's on Facebook Live who can't see me because I'm really up on this page. Probably got mocos in my nose. But thank you guys for supporting the Jazz Chronicles again. We got, let me do the introductions because this is a live, listen, I'm telling y'all, it's a live show. It is a live show because we done reaped.
Hey.
I'll be in that thing. Uh-oh. Congratulations to the boss man, G-Ruck, at the Blue Sky Radio. And tomorrow, make sure you tune in to the Rockstars because I will be on his show co-hosting, and it's going to be another lit episode. So anyway, let's get into it.
You forgot about your friend.
Oh, Dino.
You know, that's your friend.
My friend that I just found out that he was Trini Jamaican.
Okay.
Riddle me that.
Right. It's real interesting.
Trini Jamaican. So, and the relentlessness to get your dream going.
Yeah.
So we're going to talk about the dream because the dream is now a reality. So let's go back. Don't you do it. I'm not here for it.
Okay.
You did my makeup and I'm not about to cry and this lash is about to come off.
Okay. Oh, so, they gonna come out.
Okay. So let's talk about the beginnings and your dreams.
Okay.
You are, as I first stated, an MUA.
Mm-hmm.
Celebrity. Let me go back. A celebrity MUA.
Thank you.
Which means, for those of you who don't know what that acronym means, MUA is makeup artist. And when you tag the celebrity on that, that means he does celebrities. Makeup.
All right, all right.
So get into it. You are a mogul.
Thank you.
And I say a mogul because you have branded yourself. You are a brand.
Thank you.
And I'm waiting for you to tap into this whole public relations, brand marketing, because you do that as well.
Yeah, I don't talk about it. It's a lot of people's businesses that I help brand.
So let's go back to humble beginnings.
I'm ready.
When did, you I know.
I'm ready for my brand again.
So let's go to humble beginnings.
Yes.
When did it click for you?
Mm-hmm.
At what age?
I had to say it was right when I met you, 12, 13. You know, that I had, I knew I was different, you know, my whole life, but I knew I had to do something with it at 12, 13. And, you know, I love to live. You know that firsthand. And I kind of got my way with it. But, you know, when I saw Beyonce coming down the street in 03.
Lord.
In 03, Crazy in Love. It was just like, I don't want to be like her, but me and her the same. Yeah. In a lot of ways. It's more than dancing. It's the confidence and the ability to know who you are, stand for it, stand on it, and take no apologies. That's why I love her.
There you go.
You got on my nerves with Beyonce.
Yeah, I should have.
You wore me out.
I should have.
With Beyonce.
That's all he requests.
That's it.
DePaul. Every time I'm in the club.
Listen.
I'm going to do a Beyonce mix just for you.
Thank you.
Lord.
DePaul, I love Beyonce. I love all artists, but I love her.
DePaul wore me out with Beyonce. Oh, my goodness. 13, 14 years old. And what's interesting is because you started out with fashion and hair.
Mm-hmm.
And what's interesting is now you're not touching neither one of those things.
No, I'm not.
So with fashion and hair, because I remember you were drawing, sketching outfits, and they were great. Like,
right. I still have all of my drawings. I have all of my sketches. I kind of start sketching during COVID. So I'm going to get a little bit more into that. I think I do so much. I got to just focus where I'm focusing now. And then the other things, I always got something to do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So coming from fashion, hair, to makeup, because that's key for you right now, because that's what you're doing now. You're definitely a celebrity makeup. This mm-hmm. is the thing.
And I'm going to mess your head up. Uh-huh, go ahead.
When did it transition from the fashion and the hair to makeup? Because I remember asking you, DePaul, can you do my hair? God, do hair no more.
I did leave hair, huh?
You left hair completely alone.
And made a kid. Let me tell you something. In school, I was a hairstylist. The crimps and the curls and the sew-ins and the track, like doing the glue. Mm-hmm. I was a beast. I just got bored and I found myself and I started doing makeup because I was performing in the clubs and I just wanted a look on stage. And I just knew I just had to like come into that. But makeup ended up making me money because people was like, hey, I like how you did your face the other night on MySpace. It was MySpace then. Could I come over there and get an eyebrow? You know, like, did you start coming to get your eyebrows done? You was like, wait, you own to something. I've been doing your eyebrows before makeup was even popular.
Yeah.
You know, if you was getting your makeup done, you really had that money and that luxury. Even though makeup was cheap at that time, it still was an extra expense. Because faces was $30
yep.
at that time. So, yep. you know, that's still $30 that a woman is doing extra besides nails, hair. So, I say all that to say I got into makeup. And the crazy part is now, just like I did hair, I'm retiring from makeup. It's just weird.
Right. So, you said you're retiring from makeup?
I'm retiring.
Okay. So, how did you get to that point? Because now, what I do know now is, good, twerk some, we laugh. So, we're going to take a quick break. We're going to vibe to DJ Twerk some. I don't know what she's going to put on the thing, on the ones and twos, but just understand.
What
just,
you want?
Give
me some old school 90s, like some Biggie, some Busta Rhymes, some East Coast flavor, because I love my East Coast. Give me some funky. Some Nas, some, you know, 50 Cent before he went on. You know, stun. Anyway, so again, you're tuned into the Jazz Chronicles. Hey, the Blue Sky Radio. We in the building, Jazz Chronicles, here at the Blue Sky Radio. Jazz Chronicles with DePaul. DJ Twerk some. Dino, we going live. In the pandemic, we don't care because we walking by faith. That's what it is. God is in control. So we going to a quick break. Stay tuned. Keep it locked. Twerk some, what you got for us? Hey.
Before the day begins, before my mother starts bitching about my friends, about to go and damn near went blind. Young niggas at the pad throwing up gang signs. Ran in the house and grabbed my clip with the Mac-10 on the side of my hip. Bailed outside and pointed my way.
Ready?
Just as I thought the
let's go, let's go.
Stepping.
Hey.
Jumped in the phone, hit the juice on my ride. I got
where my Cali people at? Let's go. Let's go. Hey. What y'all know about some Nipsey?
Hey,
Demagogues, terrorists and rosters. And we're fucking it all. We leave scars out of G-Ride cars. Living like stars. Might hit the highway on the Vegas run. Fool, cause it's Friday. Oh yeah, throw your neighborhood in the air. Oh, if you don't care. Oh yeah, throw your neighborhood in the air.
Drama in the LBC. It's kind of hard being Snoop D-O-double-G, but I...
give me something real quick.
Oh.
Just something real quick.
Hey.
Something real quick. You want something fast, like twerk?
Just say something like, give me a twerk, something plug, oh. Or something. You know what I mean?
Oh. Twerk something, come on.
Because you know.
Yeah. Oh.
Because you know,
my son. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Because you know.
Oh!
Wait, so we got the tech man in the IT. He didn't got a sip of that Jesus juice. Red cup, naman.
A throat sanitizer.
Wait a minute.
I like that. Who they say?
Time out. He said a throat sanitizer.
Yeah.
I know we got y'all attention now.
Nasty, naman. You're nasty, naman. Anyway, we're back to Jazz Chronicles.
You take this daily corona goes away, so.
Alcohol kill everything. Alcohol kill everything. Nah, for real. I'm American. Don't get it twisted. I'm a proud American, but you know, I didn't have
it. It's good you can switch up, though.
I'm not going to say it, but I respect the Caribbean island and my people. Right. Shouts out to my people, SoulRebelProductions.com.
Hey.
Them my people, my Yachty people, ready. Soul Rebel Production and my Yachty people from way back.
Way back.
You know what I'm saying?
You know, you're giving me very, very, very...
What?
You know, very
what I'm giving.
Very modern mixed with a little bit of
come on readings.
You know, Lauren London mixed with a little bit.
Ooh,
be quiet.
My wife.
Yo, hey, be baby. Quiet, Torxum. You're married. Yeah, you better be quiet. Shout out to
Lauren London. You know she's going through a lot right now. But
yeah, shout out to Lauren Fine Ass.
You said it. Thank you. You said it. Thank you.
I helped you out because I knew you wanted to say that.
I'll drink to that.
Yep. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, already not. Nah.
Dike you. Thank you.
I love it. I love the vibe here.
So let me tell y'all something. Because you know what I'm saying? I do understand I got Saints and Aints on my page.
Saints and Aints.
Hold on, I need a lip. Hold on, Dina.
You do need a lip. I was gonna real.
You're listening to the Blue Sky Radio.
Blue Sky Radio.
Beautiful blue skies.